When you don't have your North Star to guide you, you'll either pinball from short-term goal to short-term goal or drift through life, ending up somewhere you don't want to be. Your North Star enables you to make better decisions that are going to serve you for the long term. When we look at experiences more closely a bit later in the chapter, you will understand why that is. Expand your thinking. If you already have a North Star, expand it. By expanding your thinking, you will have more of an impact and achieve some phenomenal things. This is not a new concept. Author and poet James Allen, who died more than a century ago, said, "Dream lofty dreams, and as you dream, so shall you become. Your vision is the promise of what you shall one day be. Your ideal is the prophecy of what you shall at last unveil." I realised that expanding your thinking may not come naturally. Most of us have ingrained ideas on what we should want and perceived limitations of what is attainable. Throughout the audiobook, you will learn how to shatter those, how to expand your thinking by overcoming some of the roadblocks that can get in the way. First, though, here are a few practical ways to expand your thinking. Probability versus possibility. There's a difference between probability and possibility. Rather than thinking about how probable something is, focus on whether it's possible right now. Whether you achieve something or not will come down to your belief. As industrialist Henry Ford is reputed to have said, "Whether you believe you can do a thing or not, you're right." We all tend to give various reasons, excuses, as to why we think we can't do something. But the only thing that defines whether something's possible or not is whether it fits within the universal laws, those based on mathematics and proven scientific studies. The probability of you achieving something is down to your belief, strategy, and action. By getting really clear on what it is that you want, as long as it fits within the universal laws, i.e. it's possible, you can make it happen.